Forward to tonight is a really refreshing air mass across the area. It arrived late last evening. You felt that out the door this morning, and we'll have that once again for about the next 36 to 48 hours. Tonight, mostly clear. The winds are easing up right now. By 4 a.m. in Savannah, will be around 54 degrees, and tomorrow morning, first step out the door, some areas in the 40s. And which locations will be the coldest? I would say well away from the coast, way inland. Vidalia, Hazelhurst, Baxley, Elma, Blackshear, Jessup, Reidsville, mid-40s, closer to 50 along the coast for Darien. You go inland once again to portions of Screven, Bullitt counties, mid-40s in the morning. No frost out there, but certainly these are pretty chilly temperatures. 50 in Savannah, low to mid-50s, Skidaway and Tybee, Pembroke, Richmond Hill, pretty close to 50 degrees. In the low country, away from the coast, 40s, and closer to the coast, Hilton Head, mid-50s, with 49 in Bluffton and 50 in Beaufort. Where do we stand right now? Temperatures are starting to drop off pretty quickly with mainly clear skies. Those winds starting to ease up. 64 in Jessup and Vidalia, along with Metter, mid-60s in Statesboro. We have 64 downtown Savannah, also on Richmond, down toward Richmond Hill. Up to the north in the low country, 64 in Beaufort. So mid-60s for the most part at this hour. But again, tonight we really drop down with the coolest readings west of I-95. Storm Tracker radar network out over the water. We have a few clouds over the land, though generally clear skies, and we can enjoy a lot of stars out there tonight. With that dry air, if you're a stargazer, tonight would be a great night to head outside. Down to our south in Florida, that's where our front sag 2 is stalling out right now and delivering a few showers there. Eventually by this weekend, that boundary may start to lift north with some moisture. Until then, we can enjoy this just spectacular fall weather. Another day tomorrow, suntastic, mild temperatures, highs a couple degrees warmer, mid-70s during the afternoon. And how about the humidity? I mentioned a little more moisture this weekend. We'll go from refreshing the next couple days to a touch on the muggy side Saturday, and the humidity will definitely start to build back in as we go through Sunday's forecast. All right, let's talk about tomorrow's weather for our friends up in the low country. In Beaufort County, 75 for Beaufort and Bluffton, 73 on Hilton Head Island. The breezes that were real gusty today, well, I would say tomorrow it's more of about an 8 to 16 mile per hour wind, even if you're right along the coast, not overly windy. Tomorrow's forecast here in Chatham County, 76 in Pooler and Savannah, 73 on Tybee Island. Let's talk about that 7-day forecast now, because we have real pleasant nighttime lows. We haven't seen these in quite some time, since May 8th. Yeah, that's a comparable temperature to what we'll see tonight in the low 50s. 80 degrees on Thursday. We step temperatures up with a little more humidity in the air this coming weekend. 30% chance of showers for Sunday and Monday. And there is a much stronger cold front looming for Tuesday into Wednesday. Once that sweeps through, I firmly believe we may be seeing some daytime highs in the 60s around here. Now, our average highs are continuing to fall. They're at 78 right now, normal low at 57. And finally, temperatures just a touch below average. Back to you.